Hello everyone. Under the ECMO Troubleshooting Simplified series, today we will see about vasoplegia on ECMO. It can lead to warm or cold extremities, requirement for higher rate of vasopressors despite supporting with full VA ECMO flow to maintain the adequate pressures, reduced SVR, refractory hypotension. It can be caused by septic shock, SIRS, excessive use of vasodilators. It can be prevented by ruling out the infectious etiology with cultures and examinations, assessing for adrenal insufficiency with ACTH stimulation test or with empiric hydrocortisone administration, monitor for signs of perfusion like lactate levels, mixed venous saturation, and for acidosis in the APG. It can be managed by adding vasopressin to norepinephrine for synergy, fluid administration as per requirement, and consider stopping fluid removal to maintain hemodynamic status. It may require higher doses of multiple vasopressors such as norepinephrine, vasopressin, epinephrine. Inotropic support if cardiac output can be enhanced. As a last resort, if everything fails, you can use methylene blue.